never expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.